Hello friends, as you all know, new diet system is the way of eating raw food which helps in healing our body and rejuvenate it on its maximum potential. But merely eating raw food and organic food is not enough. Today we will go over the basics that you need to know about how safely and effectively we sanitize our vegetables, plus why it is important you to do so. Why do you need to sanitize fruits and vegetables? Fruits and vegetables go through a quiet journey before they come to your doorsteps, and along the way they bring the things which you don't want to eat, like bugs, dirt, chemical, pesticides. They can also harbor many pathogens that causes foodborne illnesses. We have to be very careful while washing. Wash your fruits and vegetables very well before you peel it, cut it and eat for cleaner and healthier diet. Washing will help to remove bacteria, especially E. coli, from the surface of the fruits and vegetables. It is important to wash fruits and vegetables before eating it, but if we wash it too much or we will wash after cutting it, it is a waste of eating because the vitamins and minerals would be washed away by the water. So no use of eating that type of fruits. So here I am sharing one basic tips how we can sanitize fruits, vegetables at home, and very easy method. You have to take a bowl of water filled with lukewarm water, not very hot water. Then take in that bowl hard vegetables like potato, carrot, cucumber, cauliflower, broccoli and gourd. In another bowl, same way, you keep green leafy vegetables. Then in that water you add 2 tablespoons of apple cider vinegar and 2 tablespoons of salt. Then scrub hard vegetables with brush, vegetable brush, and leafy vegetables wash softly. Keep it for 15 minutes, then wash it with a clean tap water. Delicate fruits, you should not keep it in water. Put it in a strainer and spray water and softly wash it with the water. Dry all fruits and vegetables with paper napkins or clean with a thick cotton towel. And after that, you can refrigerate it below 40 degree Fahrenheit. Please do not wash your fruits and vegetables with a soap and detergent, because it may keep its layer around vegetables after washing also. So don't use, that is very wrong method. Only wash with a otherwise you can wash with a clean tap water, then is also okay. But apple cider vinegar has a antibacterial properties, so it removes all bacteria and germs from vegetables and fruits. You have to be very smart, not stressed. So my dear friends, please continue your raw food diet as explained in new diet system, and don't fear of taking raw food because it's raw. And some people are thinking that after cooking only germs die, but it's not like that. Once you sanitize your fruits, vegetables, as I have shown you, then there is no risk of taking such fruits and vegetables. So continue your new diet system. Hope you will follow given tips and remain healthy. Thanks a lot for watching this video. Do subscribe my YouTube channel for many more videos for new diet system. Stay healthy and blessed. Goodbye.